Tag Team Contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Gavin Michael Jones and Jeremy.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 594 pounds, Jeff P. and the King, Ryan, the Old Gods.
Clear your schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule was already clear.
This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future. And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
I don't know about the folks at home, but I know I love the 3-on-3 matches as much as any match we cover. Non-stop action, never a dull moment, and one side emerges victorious.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
For everything, I guess. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works. Oh man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
And he escapes the hold.
Oh!
Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real. Can he end it quickly?
With the referee count and the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
See a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He's looking a little off balance. He goes, will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Playing a wide range of offense here. And it's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Destruction. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Taking off the ropes with a superplex. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two. Attack right to the back. Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
You know, I think he was caught a little off guard when his finisher failed to seal the deal for him earlier.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
All right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. And he reversed it. Good move there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Now bringing in his partner.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Nice dodge there.
Looks like he started to falter. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves, and his heartless attack. We got a cover. Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
What a reversal!
This could end it in a hurry.
Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Three.
And the ref sees the tag. Clearly on a mission here.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Starting to feel it here.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
He's trying to escape.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Here's a cover.
Newton's
universal law of gravity was just tested with that move. I just channeled JBL.
Yeah, and I've got Isaac Newton's autograph.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Just making his presence felt there. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It's a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Thank you. slam. What damage?
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And now his partner comes in.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing. You know, I think he's a little confused over his finisher not doing the job earlier. What a punch! Why is the guy on the corner? What's he going for here?
To get in this one so bad. Boy, he just got laid out. And the cover for the win.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
And will this be it?
It may be.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And that one hurt his hand.
The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Off the top rope.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention.
A move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Here's a cover.
Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing. He was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He gets out of trouble there.
And a reverse step. Good move there. Wow, standing corkscrew moonsault.
Finisher. This match might be over.
He almost makes that look easy. Make no mistake about it. When you're in this type of combat, the entire ring area becomes chaotic.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Takes more and more effort.
He set it up. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Seen him do that before.
Nice dodge there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
That's why the adage holds true. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer.
For the pin and the win!
Two!
Nice reversal.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, count, count.
Out of trouble there.
We know what this is. Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Nicely done. Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. He makes the tag!
Face first to the mat with a flapjack.
I hate flapjacks. My face gets flat like a flapjack.
A textbook reversal. Can he find
these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Action outside.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
When this guy's on, look out.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
He's focusing on the face now. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Executed perfectly. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow.
Wait a minute. Someone's down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Man, he's still down after that move. Wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Not this!
What a deadly submission hold this is! We might see a tap out right here!
Look at him trying to use all... Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
And he makes the tag. He gets out of trouble there.
This might be it.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Taking a risk here. Wow, he's still down after that.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I want it to ever end. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And now his partner comes in.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
A spine-jarring atomic drop. Clearly on a mission here.
Reversal.
I think this man needs business. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
The tag is made.
If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Taken down with a back. What a vicious super.
Hey! He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
He saw that one coming.
That takes him down the mat.
A textbook reversal.
Can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Look out, Bo! Look out! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. What? Perfectly executed.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
And his head drops right down into the corner.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Watch out!
And he makes the tag.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
He gets out of trouble there. He got a tag.
We're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Displaying.
They hope this could do it.
I think so. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Boy, he just got laid out.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Craig. This has been an all-out war. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Wow, that overhand. started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
Whoa, what a drop kick.
You do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done. Oh! Oh, man, what a shot!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. And there goes the superstar.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. What a collision.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
You can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Look at this. He just barely moved. Man, there's no getting up from that.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He is just getting busted up. Well, this might be the worst yet.
This is it. Here he goes.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
You gotta be kidding me. What a six-man match. Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Oh.